I'm so excited that we've reached the final shortlist for the City of Culture. This is truly a bid for the whole county, and the impact it can have on our businesses, on our residents, I honestly think there's no limit to it. The whole ambition for this is to have aspiration and hope for our residents for the future. We want County Durham to be a place where people can live long, healthy lives, where they can have good jobs and where they can fulfil their ambitions.
We're absolutely delighted that Durham has been shortlisted through to the next stage to be the City of Culture. Durham's bid is unique. It's the only one that is going to be county-wide. And as somebody, as an organisation that is in the county rather than in the city, it's absolutely amazing that we are included in this.
I think that the Durham 2025 offers so much to the County of Durham, and the university is very much part of that county. We are neighbours, we are friends, we are part of that community. So it seemed to us it was a natural thing to get engaged with this whole enterprise. And it's just amazing to get onto the shortlist. Everybody's so excited.
We know what this is going to mean for our communities, for our economy, the potential to bring in an extra 15 million visitors from this event, almost 2,000 jobs, and massive benefits to the economy from overnight stays, but most importantly for us, the opportunity to have all of our communities across the county engaged in this project.
If we win, what that would mean for the county? It would give us just this sense of pride in place, amazing events, amazing happenings, and it will shine a light on our county because it's just been hidden for far too long. It'll be amazing.
We're a very, very broad church of partners, from large-scale institutions like the local authority or the university to smaller locality-based cultural organisations. And not everyone is coming from the same starting point. But I think what we're doing now is found somewhere where we can all join together and coalesce under the same heading to really achieve something special for County Durham.